welcome to the first episode of Minecraft Rainbow Seeds. I'll just showcase a seed of what I find. So, yeah, the seed is apparently it gives you stronghold, mineshaft, lots of corridors, diamonds, and a ravine. Seeds there, so leave your water, copy it down. But apparently you spawn in plains biome. And after you explore around a bit, you find a ravine. So basically, I'm just going to dig down until I find it. So, yeah. I think you've had enough time. And, oh, yes, my other... failed. I spent, like, half an hour trying to find the actual... Because apparently it's got its own portal as well. So I'll just check that now. Yep, it's supposed to have its own portal room. So, yeah, it's supposed to have its own portal room. Just, yeah, just... giving you a bit of proof, even though it's like 5 seconds of proof. Whee! Aww. Oh, look, I found the stronghold. I feel happy. Oh, it's not laying out the first time I used it. No. I only ended up back here. That's nice. There it is. I saw it, I'm not going back, it's right here, there it is, I saw it, can't take that away from me, I saw it. After I take some pills. There we are, I saw it, can't deny it, I saw it, look. And I just put a block above me. Bye bye water, I don't like you. I do not like you, water. Oh, here's happening with my mouse. Oh yeah, it's also got its own library and stuff. Let me out. I don't like it. Oh, here we go. Whoa, trunk era. Squids. Let's see. Letter. Scott letter. Chest, that's it. See, this must be what I saw during the trunk era. See, sometimes trunk eras can be good. Do I know? See, book, paper, useless. No, let me out. No, I don't like it. Oh my gosh. I'm stuck in here. How do I get out? I don't like it. No, there we go. Knew that. Saw that. No one saw that, right? Good, no one saw that. Oh, look, another chest. Oh, must be important because it's got its own little throne. It's only got an iron sword. Bats. I hate bats. So irritating. Yeah. Now there's a ravine. What? There's mineshaft. I'm not looking for the mineshaft. I'm trying to work out this stronghold. Because I am lost. Just in case you guys actually did not realise that. Oh my gosh. Oh. This better be a different room or I'm confused. I think this is a different room. Oh, Enderman. I saw something. I saw a chest. Ah, shut up, you stupid zombie. Saw a chest. Oh, the heels are nice. Don't like the creepy noises. I don't like them. Really don't like creepy noises on Minecraft. There's stuff, useless stuff. Oh, 6 books. Another library. Lots of libraries. I don't like it. The thing only said is it's got its own library, not libraries. I don't like it when they lie to me. I don't like a lot of things. Here, sheepy. Diamond. Look, yeah, let me just get down there. Diamond. Apparently, it said there was like 15 diamonds around in clear view. Yeah, let's dig around a bit, see what I can find. Just hollow this out. Also lava, though. I really wouldn't. I wouldn't really think it's 15. It's like what? Ugh, fly me up. Beam me up, Stevie. Yeah. Beam me up, not lay me out. Butter, redstone. Is getting annoying. So it's getting extremely annoying, so now I can't find my. Oh, there it is. What the hell? Oh, look, I found the ravine. Found the actual ravine. Ah. Well, you'd be screwed. It's just like. You're just like walking. Sprinting, 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 sprinting. Oh, shit! Then your stuff would burn if you hit anything. Oh my gosh. This is supposed to have its portal room. Oh, well, anyone. I can't be bothered. So, just lots. There's the ravine's got lots of stuff in it. Lots of mobs spawning though. You spawn. I just forgot to tell you before. You spawn in plains, but there's like lots of trees and stuff. So you'll be pretty okay, I'd say. No, there's leg spike over there. It's chunkier and I could see something. Ha, shortcut. Oh my gosh, come on. Where is it? Whoa. I thought there were some floating torches. That would be actually quite awesome. Broken fountain. You could actually sort of imagine this if it wasn't disrupted by the ravine, which would be quite cool. The only problem would be all the freaking mobs spawning. I suppose, if you are ready, I suppose, prepared with all weapons and stuff, I guess you would actually be pretty alright. Another bit of iron. Lots of stuff. Lots of stuff, but, I can't actually find the portal room. So you guys gonna have to find it on yourselves when you use the seed. What happened? Oh, there we go. So yeah, let's have a little quick squiz around. This is about where you spawn, is get a beach, chunk era. See if I can see the portal room from here. Can't actually see the frickin' portal room. Is that it? No, it's another library. Oh, there it is. I see it. Found it. So really, I guess you sort of do want a chunk here, so I know it's around here somewhere. Oh, no. Damn, I thought there was a ravine. Now let's go over here and dig in the ravine. Oh, look, there is. Ravine is over here. Oh, what the right where the sheep were. That's extremely irritating. Where the hell is it? That's a $50,000 question, and no one ever gave $50,000 to anybody. Yeah, we were here before. Where the hell is it? I saw it in the chunk here, but where? Where or where or where? Oh, might I have to continue this? I'm determined to find it. Oh, where is it? Nope. Oh, come on. You guys all saw it, eh? In that little chunk here. Oh, you didn't need a man. Fly. Beam me up, fly me up, Scotty. Where is it? Nish. Die. So, yeah, guys, don't forget to like this, and I'll definitely be back with part two when I can find that freaking thing. Oh, this is getting annoying. This is getting slightly depressing, too. So, I'll definitely be back, maybe a short one, but I'll probably be back with it. So, yeah, hopefully you guys will enjoy that. Don't forget to watch part two as well. Just carrying on from just randomly rambling. Goodbye.